tonight when he meets his former mentor, Paul Heyman, live on Raw.
Modern-day version of Missing Link and Dark Journey.
I can't believe the manager over at Keebler's let Hornswoggle off tonight.
Kali and Natalya take on Big E Langston and Divas champion AJ Lee. Mixed tag team action live next on Monday Night Raw.
You still got it, King.
Natalya set for mixed tag team action with Great Khali here tonight on Raw. Natalya, of course, one of the stars of Total Divas. New episodes every Sunday, 10, 9 Central on E!
Easy for you to say.
Team of the Divas champion AJ Lee and Big E Langston.
We have the opportunity to catch up with Big E Langston. A bit earlier today, wanted his thoughts on the man he used to run with, Dolph Ziggler.
Dolph Ziggler used to beg me to be in his corner because he couldn't handle things on his own. Dolph needed me, but I never needed him. Who's got Dolph's back now? Caitlin? Last week I beat Dolph Ziggler, and at SummerSlam, I will break him in half. Show off? Nah. Show over.
AJ started for Totally Crazy.
And what Big E is talking about is Sunday at SummerSlam. It'll be Dolph Ziggler teaming with Caitlin against Big E Langston and AJ Lee. You know, this past Friday night on SmackDown, John, you remember part of the controversial Miz TV. Caitlin speared AJ. Dolph delivered the zigzag to Big E Langston. And those relationships have really gotten out of control.
I like to say Big E Langston and his previously enjoyed companion, AJ.
You know, AJ called Big E her best friend.
She's called a lot of men her best friend.
That's true.
Look at the referee explaining to Khali that he's not allowed to.
Oh!
No matter what AJ does, it's Natalya that's got to start things off in this matchup.
Natalya with a couple of handfuls of hair there.
AJ Lee was explaining to the audience on SmackDown Friday that, hey, listen, you don't know how many times my heart's been broken. All those men deserve what they got. They tricked me and left me. Even Caitlin left me. And the only thing that's never going to leave me is the Divas Championship.
You're right. It's the entire rest of the world's fault. You're the only one right.
AJ says Natalya's shoulder first.
That's what I like about Miz TV.
Nice move by AJ. She liked it. Big smile on her face. Cover and a kick out.
You don't see on Jimmy Fallon's show guests beat each other up.
Hey, look at this.
Dolph and Caitlin face AJ and Big E looking on. AJ called Dolph a small little man who is cold-hearted and disrespectful. You aren't over me, Dolph. Men don't get over me. That a quote from AJ.
And speaking of Miz TV, Miz TV will be here tonight on Raw hosting John Cena and Daniel Bryan,
less than a week away from their battle Sunday at SummerSlam.
AJ says that men don't get over her.
And Dolph came back and said, hey, women can't get over me, and you can't either.
Come on.
Dolph turning it around on his ex. AJ has gone a bit battier, though, ever since Dolph dumped her. And here's AJ again into the cover. We'll hook the leg and a kick out. See many WWE superstars and divas are tweeting tonight. As you can see on the bottom of your screen, we invite you to join in the conversation using the hashtag Raw on Twitter.
Come on, guys.
Understand via Twitter that JR, Jim Ross, is going to work on developing his new app.
A JR app?
Yep.
What would that do?
He'd go to football practice, drink too much, sell barbecue sauce. Boomer Sooner, Boomer Sooner.
Natalya and AJ with a kick right to the midsection. Oh man, and the Divas champ. Cover, hook of the leg on Natalya and a kick at it too. That mixed tag team matchup at SummerSlam going to be something. So many different dynamics. You know the relationship between Caitlin and AJ, they can't stand each other. Listen to AJ.
Be careful.
Screaming at Hornswoggle, Natalya.
Hornswoggle was a movie star. He just started his biography, Leprechaun.
Yeah.
He's driving AJ crazy, but that's a
sharpshooter. Sharpshooter.
Did she tap?
I'm not quite sure.
Well, she did tap, and did the referee count it?
I guess the referee was distracted.
Is he going to let the match continue? I think so. Good.
He's got the whole hands of the referee.
Good. I don't understand why you say good. I want to see more of this.
Got to tell you, once again, going for the sharpshooter. And now AJ's in the sharpshooter again. Referee is now in position. Now AJ taps out. Now the referee saw it.
Now he's in this match. The team of Natalya and the great Kali.
The NFL's got a spot for that official.
There's a spot for him almost everywhere but here.
All's well that ends well. Look out.
Oh, it's from behind.
Now it's not ending well.
Biggie Langston. Blasting Kali, and now he's got Hornswoggle.
Not him.
Couple times.
As I said, all's well that ends well.